Over $1 billion has come into the city of Gary between 2012 and 2018. Where's the money? Karen Freeman Wilson has mismanaged our resources and wasted the money. 8 years of her administration is enough. She's given us big promises, often broken, and excuses for the lack of basic services. I have a proven record of efficiently managing your tax dollars while delivering first-class service. Vote for me, Jerome Prince, on May the 7th.
Paid for by the committee to elect Jerome Prince.